Hello there, Elder Lee Williams here, the creator and host of the Gospel Quartet Paradise. I'd like to thank you for tuning in this morning, afternoon, or evening, whichever the case may be. The fact that you did stop by means a lot to us, and we hope that you may consider subscribing to our YouTube channel and clicking on that notification bell so that you won't miss another upload. We try to present music that we feel might uplift your spirit and brighten your day. Whether you're listening to an indie quartet broadcast or one of our midweek oldies shows, we're sure that there'll be something in one of our playlists that you'll enjoy. Please tell all of your friends anytime they feel the need or just want to hear some good quartet music, come on over to YouTube and type in the Gospel Quartet Paradise. And guess what? We'll be waiting 24 hours a day, 365 days a year with one of our broadcasts going back to our early days on the air. We welcome your requests and your feedback. Contact us on Facebook at Elder Lee Williams, a.k.a. The Sheriff, or by email, we're at elder.leewilliams@gospelquartetparadise.com. That's elder.leewilliams@gospelquartetparadise.com. We answer all emails. Sorry, but we don't do Instagram or TikTok. So pull up a chair and come on over and get comfortable while we fire up the turntable.
This song is dedicated to all of you out there. Good God. Let's get closer, closer, closer. Let's get closer and closer, closer. We'll be right back.
you to help me say yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Oh, wait a minute, gospel clouds. I want you to raise your hand and say yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Good God Almighty. Wait a minute here. If somebody here might not understand you, gospel clouds. So I want you to take your time and say yes, Lord. Jesus is all over me.
All over me.
You're keeping me alive.
Jesus is keeping me alive.
Jesus is all over me.
Jesus is all over me.
You're keeping me alive.
Jesus is keeping me alive.
Everywhere I go.
Love. Jerry Williams, and you are listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise with Elder Lee Williams, a.k.a. the Sheriff. And nobody does quartet music quite like the Sheriff. Nobody.
You can't do nothing when Satan is somewhere in corners. So we're going to run him on out right now.
Still marking time. getting us ready for that great day. My Lord's getting us ready for that great day. Who shall be able to stand?
My Lord's getting us ready for that
great day. My Lord's getting us ready for that great day. My Lord's getting us ready for that great day. Who shall be able to stand?
Moving on.
Moving on.
Stop your jabbing.
Moving on.
keep moving on.
Jerry Williams, and whenever I want to listen to some old school gospel quartet, I tune into the Gospel Quartet Paradise for groups like the Volunteers. The Dixie Hummingbirds.
Know that every time I'm gone, running for Jesus,
like an automobile.
Sam Cooke and the Soul. Stirs.
Far away from God.
You're listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise Midweek Oldie Show with Elder Lee Williams, a.k.a. the Sheriff. And as I always say, no one does Gospel Quartet music quite like the Sheriff. Nobody.
That gospel story, how he came down from his throne in glory.
To help me sing my song.
I'm on the right road now.
I said
I'm on the right road now.
And Lord, I'm glad.
I'm so glad.
I'm glad that I'm on
yes, the right road now.
Let me tell you what I did.
I turned my life around.
I'm on.
I'm on.
Lord, I'm on.
I'm on.
Yes,
y'all stay right there if you don't mind.
I turned my life around.
Early one Wednesday morning,
I turned my life around.
I went down on my knee,
I turned my life
yes,
around.
I did, and I told my God,
I turned my
yes,
life
I did.
Around.
I was tired of living in sin.
I turned my life
thank
around.
The Lord. And he came right on in.
I turned my
yes,
life
he did.
Around.
And that's why I know. Right now,
I turn my
yes,
life
I do.
Around.
Hey, and I'm home.
I'm home the
yes,
right
I am.
Road now.
Good God Almighty, I'm home.
I'm home
yes,
the
I am.
Right. Road now.
I fixed it up with cheese.
I'm home the
yes,
right.
I did.
Road now.
I told my God,
I'm home the right. Road now.
I ain't gonna let nobody turn me
I'm
around.
Home the right.
Yeah,
road
yeah.
Now.
And that's why.
stand still.
Stand still.
Stand still.
Well, and see the power
of God.
Yeah. Children was all in a rage. Why didn't you leave us back in Egypt? This sea is going to be our grave. Stand still, just stand still, children, and see. Somebody from the crowd said that little boy is going to be slain. Stand still, just stand still, and see
the power of God.
He'll fight your battles.
Stand still.
If you keep still.
Stand still.
When you get mad,
you stand still.
And walk away.
Stand still.
Just get by yourself.
Stand still.
And kneel and pray.
You stand still.
Oh, what a joy.
You stand still.
If you know him.
You stand still.
With him.
You stand still.
I'm going. You feel,
you stand still,
down and out,
you stand still,
raise your hand to him,
you stand still,
you'll work it out,
you stand still,
when old Satan,
you stand still,
get in a rage,
you stand still,
here's the word you need to utter,
you stand still,
Satan, you're not gone,
you stand still,
shake my face,
you stand still,
I got Jesus on my side,
you stand still.
I'm gonna hold on.
You stand still.
I'm gonna hold on.
You stand still.
Stand still.
You stand still.
Just stand still.
You stand still.
And wait on the Lord.
You stand still.
Lord. Glory. Glory.
Glory.
Bring on
to the tree of life.
I'm
Well, as Mr. Blair said, we've come to the end of another journey down memory lane on the Gospel Quartet Paradise Midweek Oldies Show. We hope that you've been uplifted by today's show and that you'll join us again next week, same time, same station. Until then, may God keep you and your family safe. Elderly, out.